Jim, another soggy day in paradise. They say this nor'easter should be letting up in a month or two. Tom, now don't you get an optimistic on me, Jim. Looks like we're running a little late, but before we can get underway, gotta fill the diesel tank. Good thing you brought your slicking. Your slicker, whatever that may be. Bit weird, really, having to do all the dialogue yourself. I need voice actors. Well, while we wait for this, let's see what we really have to do. Pick up fuel, working on that, go via message 1. It's here. And then message 2. Jim, okay, thanks fool. Go ahead onto the swimming pool, Tom. I mean the turntable. I'll run over to the shack, and once you're stopped in the middle, I'll spin her around 180 degrees so she lines up with the same track. Player, hit the G key, please. As you wish. That's the one. Slow down, and once you've cleared the switch up ahead, reverse towards track 3. That's the yards track just this side of mainline track 1. clear the switch and then go forward on track 3. You'll be diverting onto the ladder to track 33, where you'll pick up the 3 empty hobblers. Marshall, blah blah blah, at Rigby 33. That should do it. That looks like the wrong track. Check. Where am I? Yep. As always, lessies and ladies, if something goes wrong, I blame my lack of coffee. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Good, now back out and return onto track 3. You're on track 3 now. Make sure you've cleared the switch, then set it for track 3 westbound. Go via message 3, which is all the way down there. Let's see how we get there. Well, not that way. How about this way? Yeah, that should do it. I think. Tom, looks like the construction crew has begun to arrive. Hope they don't start tearing up the tracks before we get there. Yeah, that would be rather impractical, wouldn't it? So, where we go next? Stop at message 4. All the way down here.
Jim, I'll set the switch for the spur. I suggest you fill the hopper nearest the engine first. Any reason why that one first and not last? Just asking. And then nothing happened. Maybe if we... Oh, wait, let's do something. No, it's not. Yes, now it's working. So apparently we have to load it right above the middle of the wagon. Now fill the other two hoppers, then head back out onto the main line. While we wait, what's next? Stop at message 5. And then stop at Rigby West approach 1. And then go there. All loaded up. Thank you. Jim, I'll jump out again and reset the switch to the main line as soon as I lace up these dry boots. Do you think it's true that it never rains in California? Ask them, not me. I think we overshot this stop. No, we didn't. Phew. That was bloody close. Jim, gotta set the Turner Island switch. Dispatch says to leave it that way because Mike will be coming through with a set of tankers in a few minutes. Wait here, I'll be right back. that was apparently the wrong place. We'll move it a little further. Contractor, about time you got here. Now, do you suppose you could move that engine so we can get some work done? Jeez, what an attitude. Go via message 6. Jim, and thank you too ever so much, Mr. Contractor. Tom, and you have yourself a lovely day too. Question is, what are we going to do? Stop at engine stop. Put the brake on for now. And see where we have to go. Oh, it's all set for us. And as we approach the stop, ladies and gentlemen, we also approach the end of this scenario. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, despite the bloody weather. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And as always, thank you for watching. Bye bye.